How is it, your uncle? Uncle Burpee Yoga. I'm 50 plus, and I do burpees. Military style burpees, a heck of all of them. If you don't do military style burpees, or you don't do prison style burpees, and you do burpees anyway, it's all good. As long as you do a burpee, as long as you do a workout, that's good for you, good for your hana, and good for your soul. Today is day, I'm gonna have a video for the day of, what day was it? 237 and 238. That's what I'm posting today. I'm 50 plus and I've been doing minimum of 100 burpees for the last 230 some odd days. All the videos are on my channel. Go check it out. I do it for this thing. Yeah, I do it for this thing. Yeah, that's right. It's cold over here. Anyway, so let me give you the saying from Lao Tse. A good lock uses no bolts, yet it cannot be opened. A good knot uses no rope, yet it cannot be untied. That's a famous philosopher, Lao Tse. So the rant I have really today really is, you know, this year is coming to an end, and you need to start making goals for next year. In fact, you make goals every day. The stuff you need to do, write it down. Because if you're not driving the car, somebody else will be driving the car for you. That's pretty much it. Today's workout was really hard. Yesterday's workout was mostly handstands. Today's workout was Iron Wolf's CardioVascular Punishment V2. I ended up doing 15 rounds in about an hour and 9 minutes or so. So it's about like 300 burpees and about 725 pushups and about, I don't know, a few hundred flutter kicks and a few hundred jumping jacks. It's a good workout. I mean, I'm not saying for you to do it, and I'm not saying for you to do nothing either. Just go and do something. Don't copy me and just do something. Get up off your chair while you're watching and do some squats or something, man. Do anything to make your body do something because it circulates the blood and it makes you feel good. You get a, I don't know, body rush doing it. And that's it. If you like my work and get inspired, and you get to do workout. Again, don't do the workout I do, you know, unless you can do it. If you can just do any workout, that's all that matters. And here comes Iron Wolf's hard ass work. Inspiration. That's what he is. How's it, your uncle? Uncle Burpee Yoga. Today's day 238, I think. Yeah, day 238 of me doing a minimum of 100 burpees. I'm 50 plus years old, and today I'll be doing the Iron Wolf challenge. I'm not following his challenge 100% because my goals are different than his, but he's got good workouts. So I'll be doing the CardioVascular Punishment V2, 1 hour worth of, I don't know, 5 or 6 different exercises. Here we go. Freaking hella cold, so I'm back doing it here. Oops. So let's see how far I get. The workout consists of one rep. One rep consists of 1 10 count bodybuilders with jumping jack, 40 basically mountain climbers, 10 navies, 40 flutter kicks, and 40 jumping jacks. So I know what I'll be dreading already looking at this. The mountain climbers. Alright, man. Let's get the show in a row. Stop one. Alright. Let's get it. Five, six,
9. Ten. Mountain climbers. Twenty. That's 40. 10 navies. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Flutter kicks. 10. 20. 30. 40. 10. 20. 30. 40. That's set 1. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 10. 20. Six. Seven. Eight. That's set number two. I'm making sure I'm doing it correctly. Yep. Twenty. 30. Twenty, 30, 40. That's round three. 10, 20, 30, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, Seven. Eight. That's round 4. Nine. Ten. 10, 20, 30. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Okay. handstand.
Twenty, 15, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60.
Ten, 20, 30. Two, three, four, five. Ten, 20. That was 7. And 20, 30, 40,
I don't know if that's 8 or 9. I think that's 8.
That's 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 8. That's 8. Three. 4.10, 20, 30, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4,
That was 90.
5. Seven. Ten. 20. 30. 40. 10. Oh, that took 43 minutes. Ten. 20. 30. 40. 1. Four. 6. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten.
That's 11. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Five.
7.
Seven. Eight. Nine. We cut off the beginning over there, but this is the 13th set. Seven. Eight. Nine.
That's about a minute. I mean an hour. So I want to cap it and do two more sets. NGAF.
I want to double everything up. One. Two.
Maybe not.
Three. I'm tired.
Four.
Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. One. Two. Six. Seven. Eight. Here's a jiu-jitsu move. That's 14. One more set to make it nice. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Ten. 20. 30. 40. 1. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Five. 30. 20. 30. That's 15 rounds. That part took a minute and 8 or 9 seconds. I mean an hour and 9 minutes. A minute, hour, 8, 9 minutes. Oh, it's good work. What a dreaded Moses. How's it, your uncle Burpee Yoga? Today is day 237 of me doing a minimum of 100 burpees. Military style, prison style, no jump, no flop. 50 plus years old,
I found out why my foot was sore because last night, as I was doing the burpee yoga robot, I stood like this for like a long time, and that's why I was sore. So I figured something out. Anyway, be doing my handstands.
Here.
7.
more. Ready? One. butt. Thank you.